Aussie lost in Hong Kong. Thanks for watching.